Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I've been bad. So I just want to show you guys very, very quickly, just get through yet another haul. I'm going to start off with Philosophy. They had on their website, they had a 30% off discount, and I needed more purity, and I got it. And because of the 30% off, I got the Monster. It's like bigger than my head. It has 32 fluid ounces. I will go through this. This is not a waste. This is an investment. My roommate and I absolutely love this product. So it came with a little pump. So yeah, love it. Love it. I obviously love it. If this is the third time I've repurchased it, and this time I was like, nah, I'm just gonna get the big one. The next thing that I got is I wanted to try out a new moisturizer because my moisturizer is running very low, and I wanted to try the Hope in a Jar from Philosophy. My skin is not that dry, but it's sealed. But I need to moisturize it anyhow because if not, it will get dry. And I'm just excited to try this and see if it works out for me. Hopefully it does. We're excited to try this. Yay, Philosophy. Yay, sales. And for Sephora, I had mentioned in my previous haul, I had gotten a sample of Cielo's Stay All Day Liquid Lipstick in Beso. But my mom loved it and I gave it to her. So I was like, oh, I'll just buy the full size one. And then I couldn't find the full size one anywhere. So yeah, that was a fail. And I ended up having to purchase it online, but I had to get some stuff in order to be able to get the sample size again. So just another excuse to shop, like, why not? I got the little samples. I got this waterproof Makeup Forever, I guess, the setting spray. I wanted to try the Elizabeth and James Nirvana in black. I've heard a lot about this, and I don't like the florally. I think the white one is more floral. I smelled that one, and then it's free samples. I wanted to try it. And I've heard good things of the Yves Saint Laurent Fusion Ink Foundation. I always have to try things out because of my oily skin, and I have to see if it sets well in my skin or not. So those are my little samples, and then I just got these little card thingies, and let's see. Okay, the first two things I got, which I didn't really get a lot, it's a very, very quick haul, just wanted to show you guys what I got. I got two Boscia cleansing sponges, and then I got this one for myself, and it is for normal to oily skin, for clearing of the complexion. So I wanted to try this one out because I needed a new sponge. And for my roommate, we got the hydrating sponge for normal to dry skin. She has really, really dry skin. The next thing that I got, you guys might have already seen in my lip products for fall, my top lip products for fall, and it is the Stila Stay All Day Liquid Lipstick in the color Fiery. This is a beautiful deep red. It is gorgeous, and it's a great, great color for the fall. I love Beso, but I really, really like the deepness in this one. And then, of course, I got my little sample of the Beso shade, which, as you guys can see, is a little bit more vibrant. I don't know if you guys can tell. This looks more cherry, and this looks more brick brown. And I love both of them, but I couldn't get this one full size, so I decided, let me get this one full size. And I love it. Love it, love it, love it, love it. You guys saw in my favorites video that I was obsessed with the Maya Mia palette from Anastasia. And then I found out that they were coming out with yet another palette. And this is the Tamana? This is the Tamana palette, and she has a channel on YouTube. It's Dress Your Face, and she collaborated with Anastasia, and they created a palette. So I love the Amrezi palette. I love the Maya Mia palette, so I was like, I have to get this palette as well. I purchased it, like, right away. The moment I saw it, and I saw it available in Sephora, I got it. It does not disappoint. I did a like a first impressions mini tutorial slash review thing on my channel. I'll link the video down below so you guys can see. And I'll also link the video down below for the fall lipsticks. But anyway, this is such a good palette. Does not disappoint. The colors are absolutely beautiful. It comes with a little dual-ended brush. I don't think it has any colors that are repeated from the other palettes, so I absolutely had to get it. Highly recommend this palette. Only $29, and it is a steal for the quality and for the colors and for the looks that you can create with this. So recommend it. Hey guys, that is absolutely everything that I got in that little mini haul. I have a few more packages coming, so expect a few more hauls. So happy that you guys came and joined me today, and I hope to entertain you, amuse you, enlighten you, whatever. But thanks for spending some time with me today. I would love it if you guys would subscribe, and if you have any comments or anything, just leave them down below and I'll be more than happy to get to you. I hope you guys have a wonderful day, and I hope to see you guys real soon. Bye!